Good morning, children. I am Shiji Joseph. We are going to begin our new academic year 2020-21. I am here to teach you class 3 mathematics. Today, we are going to learn chapter 1. The name of the chapter is numbers. The topic we are going to discuss today is 1000 four-digit numbers. Before we begin the four-digit numbers, let's learn what's a digit. Any number from 0 to 9, that's 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These numbers are called digit. Every number we frame out of these numbers. So let's learn few things that we studied in class 1 and 2. In class 1, we have studied one digit number that begins from, one digit number begins from number 1 and ends with number 9. That is, these numbers are called one digit because this has only one place. If we write any of the one digit number, for example, I am going to write here number 5. Here, this number is called a one digit number because it has only one place, that is ones place. Ones place. Now here, if we are going to class, discuss about two digit numbers. There are in this, the two digit number begins from number 10 and ends with number 99. So here these numbers are called two digit number. Now I am going to write 48. This number is called a two digit number because it has got two places, that is ones place and tens place. And here I have written three digit numbers begins from 100 and ends with 999. This number is called a three digit number because here I am going to write 498. Here in this number has three places, that is ones place, tens place and hundreds place. Here we can understand a one digit number has only one place, and two digit number has two places, ones place and tens place, and a three digit number has three places, that is ones place, tens place and hundreds place. Now let's understand here a smallest one digit number is 1 and the greatest one digit number is 9. Then 10 is the smallest two digit number and 99 is the greatest two digit number. 100 is the smallest two digit number and 999 is the greatest 1-3 digit number. Now let's learn about four digit number. Why this number, why the 1000 is called the four digit number? A four digit number begins from 1000. Place of the place value of that number, 2 ones place, 9 is in tens place, and 6 is in hundreds place, and 4 is in thousands place. That is why this number is called where a number has got 4 digits and 4 places, that number is called a 4-digit number. Now let's play 4-digit. Do you understand everything? Yes. Now let's learn which number is the smallest 4-digit. 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number, and 9999 is the greatest. 1000 is the smallest 4-digit number, and 9999 is the greatest 4-digit number. Now let us learn how to form a 4-digit. Now let's learn how to form a 4-digit number. Now here I am going to write a number with 4 digits, 5693. This number is called a 4-digit number because it has got 4 places. How to form this number? Here we can say tens and ones. Now here we can say in detail, here in this number there are 5000. So I am going to write here 5000. How many hundreds are there? 600. And how many tens are there? 9 tens. There are 9 tens and there are 3 ones. 3 ones. Now let's add this number. 3 here, 3 plus 0 is 3. 9 plus 0, 9, 6 plus 0, 6 and 5. Here you have got, this form of the number is called standard form of the number. This number is called 5693. Is standard form of the standard form. This is expanded form of the expanded form. Expanded form of the number. And the last step, last point is the name of the number. In class 3 we have to learn it as word form of the number. The word form of the number means, here we have to write the spelling of the number. 5000.
3. This is word for the word form of the number. Here once again I say 5693 is the standard form of the number. 5000 plus 600 plus 90 plus 3 is the standard form of the number. 5693 is the name of the spelling. I have written the spelling of this number. In class LKG 2 you are learning as name of the number. This in class 3 you study it as word form of the number. Here this is the topic we have to cover today. Now let us learn how to read a 4-digit number. How to read a 4-digit? How to read a 4-digit number? Suppose here I am going to write now 9949. Here this number has got one space, 10 space, 100 space and 1000 space. So this is known as the 4-digit number. Now let us see how to read a 4-digit number. First we have to separate this 1000 place from 100 to read it is. Put a comma in the place of 1000 so that you can separate the 1000 from hundreds and we can read it easily as 9949. Now let's see few homeworks I have prepared for.